Hello guys, welcome back sa aming channel. This is Art and today is photography tutorial time. And today I will teach you how to batch resize pictures. This is very handy guys, lalo na kung napakarami yung kinunang pictures sa mga events katulad ng mga weddings, birthdays, and nakita nyo guys na napakalalaki ng pictures nyo and you want to resize them. And napakahirap guys to resize them one by one. So, a solution for this is using an action in Adobe Photoshop. And I will teach you how to do this. First, you have to open the file. So guys, nag-prepare na ako ng 5 photographs na iba-batch resize natin. And open natin yung isang picture. As you can see, yung picture na to is very large. Itong size na to is already 60% pa lang nung original size niya. Kung lalakihan natin into 100%, ganyan po kalaki yung picture. If you want to resize them one by one, it will take time. Lalo na kung 1,000 pictures yung kinunan nyo na ganyan kalalaki. I will show you guys kung paano nyo i-reduce yung size ng lahat ng pictures nyo in one click. So, ano yung steps guys? So, binuksan natin yung picture. So, gagawa po tayo ng Photoshop actions. And guys, kung gusto nyo makita yung actions na windows, you just have to click this icon. Or, punta kayo sa windows, then click nyo po yung actions. So, first is create a new set. So, gawin po natin is resize yung name niya. Then, on this folder, gagawa po tayo ng new action. Gawin natin ang name niya is smaller. Ire-record niya guys yung lahat ng gagawin niyo sa picture. So, ang gagawin lang natin sa picture is to resize it and make it smaller. Para paliitin yung picture, let's press image, then image size. So, pwede tayo mamili guys kung percent, pixels, inches, centimeters, millimeters, point, picas, or columns. So, for now, I'll be choosing percent. So, let's reduce the size of this picture to 30%. So, limit na siya guys. So, after making it smaller, we have to save it. Don't worry guys kung saan nyo gusto siyang isave. Okay lang. So, let's save this outside the folder. And take note guys, huwag nyo nang ibahin yung file name. Kasi pag iniba nyo yung file name guys, gagawin ng Photoshop, magsisave siya na magsisave ng ganong file name. I-overwrite niya ng i-overwrite. So, yung file name, huwag nyo na siyang iibahin. Then, press nyo lang yung save. Then, on the image quality, my personal preference is to make it maximum para mataas po yung quality ng picture. 10 to 12 is better for your images. Then press OK. And that's it. After that one, you have to stop recording. Now we have a save action. Now paano natin siya ano? Paano natin gagamitin yung action na to for batch processing? So, pwede natin i-close na to. So, punta tayo guys sa file, then automate, then batch. Then, pili po tayo ng set, yung ginawa nating resize, then yung action, yung smaller. Then, on the folder, choose po natin yung folder. So, wag nyo na i-check tong dalawang boxes na to. I-check nyo na lang yung suppress file, open options dialog, and suppress color profile warnings. So, check nyo lang siya. Then, choose nyo po yung destination folder. Gawa tayo ng panibagong folder. Smaller, then okay. Then, wag nyo na ibahin guys yung document name sa kanyang extension. Then, press okay. And guys, nag-umpisa na siyang mag-batch process. And you just have to wait for it. Lalo na kung ang pictures nyo is 1,000 pictures, it will take time. Depende sa dami ng pictures na i-resize nyo. Since this is only 5 pictures, it took us maybe less than 1 minute. Now, let's see the result. Ito po yung original niya. Then the smaller. And tingnan po natin. So yung file size niya ngayon is 373 kilobyte na lang. Kumpara kanina, ang file size ng original picture natin is 13 megabyte. Malaki po yung na-save natin na space. So yung original file is 4896 by 3264. Then the smaller size is now 1469 by 979. So nag-reduce po siya ng size. And yun lang guys, yun yung process on how to batch resize your pictures in Adobe Photoshop. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, please share, and please share your thoughts on the comment section below. And please support us by subscribing to this channel. And please don't forget to click the notification bell for future updates on our videos. See you again next time. Keep creating memories and God bless.